Homomorphic encryption, also known as HE, is an advanced type of cryptography that enables computations on encrypted data without the need for decryption. This advanced technology preserves data privacy and confidentiality throughout the entire process. Intel has made advances in accelerating homomorphic encryption using the third generation Intel Xeon platform. This demo shows acceleration factors using the Intel Homomorphic Encryption Acceleration Library, also known as Intel HEXL. This use case performs secure home credit default risk predictions using private and confidential information about an individual's household. Before we run the demo, let's get a better understanding of how HE works. The first step is to generate encryption keys, both public and secret. The public key is used to encrypt the data, while the secret key is used for decryption. Next, we prepare the data and inference model. This typically involves encoding the data and the model. Once the data is prepared, it is encrypted using the public key. Once the data and model are encrypted, they are uploaded to the cloud for secure inference. Secure inference is performed on encrypted data using the encrypted model, which generates encrypted results. HE preserves privacy by keeping the input data, model, and intermediate values encrypted at all times. Inference results are decrypted using the secret key, ready for consumption by users of the Secure Home Credit Default Risk Prediction Service. Now that we understand the operating model, let's look at the results. The speedometer in this demo compares the results with and without the Intel Homomorphic Encryption Acceleration Library. Clicking the Execute button runs all steps on a third-generation Intel Xeon platform. Since some steps execute quickly, there is a short delay between each phase to observe the results. This demo performs 256,000 secure predictions using a logistic regression model with 242 weights and a 128-bit AES equivalent security level. Initialization and key generation, shown in yellow, yields a 1.2 acceleration factor over baseline. Preparing and encrypting 256,000 entries for prediction and the 242 weights model, shown in green, has a 1.53 acceleration factor over baseline. The logistic regression inference step performs dot products followed by a sigmoid activation function. The results, shown in blue, show a 1.25 acceleration factor over baseline. The prediction completes by decrypting results using the secret key. This step, shown in red, has a 1.15 acceleration over baseline. The overall acceleration factor, shown in purple, is 1.45 faster than baseline. For more information on homomorphic encryption, Intel HEXL, and the Intel HE Toolkit, please visit our projects on GitHub.